My name is Patrick Sears. I'm a senior lecturer at the University of Surrey. So I'm really interested in how we can use mass spectrometry to be able to detect threat materials, but to us, to the environment, and how we can then use mass spectrometry to solve those challenges and make analyses which are helpful for us in everyday life. Recently, we've just completed a piece of research looking at how we could apply the water's radian system to a number of the experiments that we do in our normal laboratories. So experiments that we would do as part of the organic chemistry syllabus where students are learning to make new materials. What we're now able to do is put them in front of a radian mass spectrometer and get them to analyse the materials they've just made using the radian. This provides them the opportunity to understand the mass spectrometry and enables them to be able to see exactly what the molecule is that they've made, and also understand some of the fragmentation that we can then do to confirm that analysis as well.